Chest left.
What?
Cause we know.
You ain't got no will.
What?
You ain't got no bottle.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be honest.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be
real. Say one time.
You ain't got no cash.
Hey.
You ain't got no dollar.
Hey.
And stay with that drama.
Say uh-huh.
Let's just be real.
Nah. Say uh-huh. Baby.
Them know me. I know they blow trees, only low, give me low.
girl don't be plotting. Every time I'm leaving out the door, she talk fights. Just make sure you're holding me down when I fall out your sight. I go up for Grammys, been body shit international. Whatever you do, just stay true and show passion. When you talk, be precise. She's so beautiful, she give life to the lifeless. It's a miracle and she cured me from her vices. Keep it spiritual, don't give up if you're righteous. I go digital, spending cash. Pump a gas on all my staff. Living a hair good or bad. Christian Dior shopping fast.
Stop playing with them, riot. A baddie gon' get what she like. So what's your sign, cause I like you. Got a place we can stay for the night, but I'm too shy to invite you. You got a gangsta vibe, and I want a gangsta boo. One of a dangerous kind, I'm trying to see how a gangsta move. You never worry about no exes, or my body, I'm the bestest. Gotta keep dancing on my necklace, bitch, stay matched like the rest is. All four of my drip was the same, hit up Benny when I need a chain. Made it out soon as I got fame, walking past and they yelling my name. Damn, like they going cool, I'm a fan but I'm keeping my cool. And I like it when you call me boo, babe, I just wanna do what you do. Put your thoughts, I'm taking a spot. Bitches know that I am what they not. I'ma help you get back at the ops. But can I come when you spinning they block? And I swear that you be on my mind. Yeah, I'm living for you, I make time. Niggas waiting, you skipping the line. I was debating on making you mine. And you fly, I could tell by your belt. And you make with the cars, you was dealt. By my side, then you taking no L. He all like, damn, I see you making me melt. Got a man, but I hope you don't care.
Hi there, here's an easy hairstyle to try. You're going to start off by sectioning off a small piece in front, brush your hair back, and tie it into a pony. I'm using the Dark and Lovely 48 Hour Gel. It was my first time trying it out and I absolutely loved it. No residue, no flaking, it was amazing. I'm going to put on a duke just to make sure that my hair, it don't move. I have another video that shows how I installed this pony, but you basically tie it into two sections and then make sure that it covers your natural hair. You're using a smaller piece to wrap it around the base so that it is not visible where it connects. And then you're going to start braiding it into three. Take your time. Secure it with bobby pins to make sure it doesn't go anywhere. Section your front piece into two. And this is your bang. You can decide to leave it like this or you can turn it into curls like I am here. But yeah, that's the final look. I hope you enjoyed it. Try it out. Let me.
Hey, Miss Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait. Sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations. I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself, still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong, family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the beautiful poems. Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive, more than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back, I'm sending you this love.
Oh my God, look at how cute this hairstyle is. I'm going to teach y'all how to do it, but you got to keep up because I'm going to go fast, okay? First, you want to take that big bonnet off. Don't ask why my bonnet's so big, ask why yours so small. Spritz that out with water, okay? You're going to take that comb, bust that part right down the middle, all right? Then you're going to do two side pieces right in front of the ear, okay? Not too much. You don't want these too thick, okay? These like little antennas, okay? So you want to take the little antennas, you want to pull them together, you want to clip them, all right? Then you want to create a little ponytail in the back, all right? Little ponytail in the back. Go ahead and take that middle piece, put it up out the way, take your antennas, spray some water on it. Then I use some Wetline Extreme Gel. This is the only gel I use. We're going to smooth that out, okay? Take your good brush, smooth that out real good. Once you're done smoothing that out, you're going to connect the antenna pieces with the back piece, with the back ponytail, okay? Go ahead and pull out all your little fly waves. You know how we do. You know what I'm saying? Then you're going to get a hair tie, twist it around once. You're going to break it, and you're going to get another one, okay? We break hair ties, we break combs, all right? So once I finish putting that back into a ponytail, I take the middle out. We're going to refresh that, all right? This is an old wash and go, so we got to make it juicy again, okay? So spritz it up, put some more gel in it, you know what I'm saying? Then we're going to take all the hair in the middle, and we're going to fold that to the front. You see my little ponytail back there? So then you want to section out a little piece in the front, right? Just a little piece, right? And you see how you got the two little sections, the little wings in the back, okay? So you're going to take the two wings and you're going to twist them around the ponytail, okay? Are you following me? All right? You're going to kind of give it a little roll. You're going to clamp the clip. This is the Pattern Beauty clip. I really like this clip. It's very industrial strength for my thick ass hair. I love it, okay? So then you want to take the rest out and then you're just going to make it waterfall out. I go through, put some extra gel on them frizzy pieces, and I play with it till I get it right. Then I go ahead and I do my edges. I'm just using that Wetline Extreme Gel, and I'm using my Pattern Beauty Edge Brush, and the look is complete. How stinking cute is this, y'all? If this was a little too chaotic for you, there is a full tutorial on my YouTube channel.
Put this piece in love and this piece in love like the okay. Everything is okay right here.
You blow my mind, set off my whole body. If I give you my time, can you snatch my soul from me? I don't wanna wait. I'm taking, take me where I ain't been before. Can you blow my mind?
I walked in the room, eyes are red, and I don't smoke, but banga. Did you check on me? Now did you notice me? Nobody we know the paranoia. Cause I put a smile on my face, a facade you can never face. And if you don't know me well, you won't see how buried I am inside my grave. Inside my grave. Cause you see people don't really know you. They don't really know.
She want my ring, yo. I hope so, she sabi kukuwate. Hope your love go sweet past she thought. Baby girl, I say your body na killer, oh. Oh, yeah, I'll be the diet of your body, oh.
Girls all over the world.
She's a vibe and her friends a vibe, and we about to have some fun. Bad bitches round the world, better grab your one.
Girls, 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 girls.